Advanced prostate cancer is cancer that started within the prostate gland but has spread to more distant locations in the body. Sometimes men with advanced prostate cancer have absolutely no symptoms from their disease. Other times, men might experience bone pain if their cancer's gone to bone, more fatigue than they've had in the past. They might have unintentional weight loss. The symptoms you experience really depends on where your cancer spread to. Fortunately, right now we have more life-prolonging therapies for prostate cancer than ever before. We can use chemotherapies that have been available for a number of years. We can use hormone therapies, which help shrink or slow the growth of the cancer. We can use a new kind of therapy called radiopharmaceuticals. And this has been a really important innovation within the last decade.
My goal as your medical oncologist is to make you live longer and better. All we want are quantity and quality. What I want to know is, what kind of prostate cancer is it? There are 5 major prostate cancer types. There are lots of other subtypes that are much less common. But those genetic mutations tell me not only potentially how this cancer came to be, but how we can treat it specifically for you.
We are in an era now where we use a tailored, a personalized, a targeted approach to treating cancer. They're offered the most state-of-the-art testing to understand what genetic changes are driving the growth of their tumors.
When you're thinking about genetic testing, there are kind of 2 sides to the coin. One side is the genetics of you. Your genetics matter, and they matter not just to you, but also to family members. Then there's the other side of the coin, which I'm very interested in for almost everyone. Anybody with an advanced prostate cancer should have the genetics of their tumor determined.
When you're dealing with an advanced cancer like prostate cancer, a very serious diagnosis, you need an army behind you. I think we do our most innovative medicine when you're getting input of multiple subspecialties. When you have the medical oncologist who can guide you on the right hormonal therapies, the right chemotherapies, the right radiopharmaceuticals. When you have the opinion of the radiation doctors who can let you know, can they target areas of cancer both within the prostate and areas outside of the prostate. When you're getting radiopharmaceuticals, it's a very targeted treatment. Most of the drug is delivered directly to the prostate cancer cells.
And the technology is actually really fascinating. We take a medicine that sticks to the cancer and we inject it into a vein. It literally lights up their cancers wherever they're hiding in the body. And we can spin the image around and we can see every spot where it is and prove that the medication went there and see where the cancer is.
The way that lutetium PSMA works right now is it's this bit of molecular Velcro that sticks to PSA on the surface of the cancer cell and radioactive lutetium. And so you inject it into the bloodstream and it sticks to the surface of those cancer cells and delivers that radiation specifically to those cancer cells. It's an amazing process, and we've seen some pretty fantastic results from that.
The best part about it, overwhelmingly, it's the low side effects. Because we were able to design the drugs and we were able to see exactly where they went, we know they're not radiating, or at least very minimally radiating, anything else. So the guys are on the golf course talking to their buddies and they're saying, I feel better taking this therapy than before I had it.
I think when you're treated for advanced prostate cancer, it's about more than the anti-cancer therapies. You want to be at a place where doctors are listening to you and paying attention to the symptoms that you're experiencing. You want a team that's treating the symptoms from cancer as aggressively as they're treating your prostate cancer.
The focus really is on the individual patient, and that is something that is ingrained in people who work here. We're working as a team. We're all coming together for your best interest first.
I'm filled with more and more optimism because the outcomes that we see each month and each year only improve. I really think we're pushing the limits on curing cancer, and we're now curing men with advanced prostate cancer that we were unable to cure in the past.